little mini bike outside today, you know what I'm saying? It's been a minute. We definitely haven't rode the mini bike in a minute, dog. But we're gonna be giving the mini bike a try today, y'all. We're gonna be seeing how the power is on the mini bike. Still got the stock chain set up on it, you know what I'm saying? Stock chain set up with the, you know, original factory setup except for the motor. Like I be telling everybody, this is 212 Tipson, man, stage two. You know what I'm saying? With the F50 and everything, F50. Aftermarket hitter pipe on there. But yeah, man, y'all let me know what y'all think though. You know what I'm saying? And y'all let me know how fast y'all feel like it go. Let's see if it still got the V-touch, man. We pull starting today, y'all. Uh-oh, no V-touch, y'all. Been sitting too long. This thing been sitting a long time, bro. Definitely loud, though. that's pretty much it. Y'all let me know what y'all think on the mini bike though, man. How y'all feel like she performed? How fast do y'all feel like she go? What's the maximum speed, you know what I'm saying? With the stock chain setup. Let me know what y'all thinking on that, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, but me personally, I feel like it respond like a 450. It come on just like a 450. The power is there, I'm not gonna lie. But other than that, y'all already know the vibes, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what else content y'all want me to drop for y'all. What else videos, I read every comment, man. But other than that, y'all already know V-Touch, man. Get in and get a cycle, South Florida vibes.